I want to tell you about flip animation today. It's not a new thing, it's been around since 2015 or so, but still often I find people not being familiar with it. Animations bring an application to life and invite naturality into the digital realm. Using purposeful logical transitions helps your users by reducing cognitive load, fighting change blindness, and just delighting them. It's a much more pleasant experience to have a removed list element slide off the screen instead of having it jarringly pop out of existence. The problem is, animating things that affect page layout needs special attention to avoid a performance penalty. To not have the browser recalculating the whole layout on every frame, we use transforms. That way, the animation can happen on the graphics card, leaving the CPU to keep doing more important stuff. The FLIP acronym stands for First, Last, Invert, and Play, the four steps of the procedure. Let's say you have a box you need moved somewhere else and maybe change its width. That box is your first. The resulting position and dimensions of your box are your last. In the invert step, you need to compute the difference between where the box is supposed to be and where it is at present. That difference needs to be expressed in a CSS transform. Finally, to play, you need to apply a CSS transition to the box, which will govern its movement. That's it. Of course, this is a very simple example, but do not be deceived. There is great power in using FLIP alongside other transitions and keyframe animations. I made a small example of using FLIP to guide the user's focus towards the most important elements in an interaction. In this list of randomly generated people, you can see that bringing a new person to life causes others to make room for them, instead of witnessing a miraculous manifestation. When you want to select a specific person, they step forward and reveal their information. Things unfold in a staggered manner to remind you which content is important to check before you go. After you're done looking, the person goes back to their place in line. The page adjusts itself so that the details are always in the same place, so you don't have to waste your focus on chasing things with your eyes. That's it. Hope I helped some of you see the usefulness of purposeful, smooth animation improving user experience. I'll put a link to this live demo in the comments. If you're interested in how I implemented it, I'll link to a relevant post on our company blog. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to post them, and let's get talking. Until then, take care. Bye.